This, you may say, is not a utopia. I agree. It was a utopia that my grandmother had to flee from. A utopia that was built, as many utopias are, on land that was already in use. For Hitler, a new capital would be a revision, like ethnic cleansing and genocide wasn't enough. He had to raise Berlin to the ground and start anew. This was his utopia.